Melvin, let's go. Time to clinch. Let's go.
I'm Yoshi, and I'm a trainer at The Yard.
If he stops you, come right back.
Essentially, I would really like to clinch every day and every night. It's such an essential part of Muay Thai. And clinching generally is what makes Muay Thai and separates it from kickboxing.
Yoshi, he's just a great guy. Probably one of the best guys I've ever come across in terms of explaining things, breaking it down piece by piece. He's very passionate about Muay Thai.
Don't be in a position where if you end up in the clinch, you don't know what to do. It's a very dangerous place to be.
If you don't maintain control right away, he could swing up, throw that elbow right away if I'm not aware, right?
There's no better teacher than Yoshi to teach you how to clinch, and I feel like it's something I need to work on, so I try to come as much as possible. He's patient and he's very understanding. He's a great coach and I love that I'm working under him.
You definitely learn something new every time. Yoshi is a really fun guy, that's for sure. He always makes things interesting and he's a really good teacher.
My favorite part about the clinch class is when we have the clinch sparring. We get to put everything Yoshi's taught us all together and see what we need to work on.
Yoshi's just a fun guy. He's very like playful. You always kind of have to watch out if he's gonna be behind you and try to kick you or something like that, but the best teacher that you can ask for.
He definitely is one of the glues to this gym and one of the irreplaceable people.
I would love to see more people get involved with the clinch. If you're interested in doing Muay Thai, I think clinching is an absolute must.